Oh, friggin' rights, boys. Friggin' not too bad of a day, but we got friggin' Buddy Van Duke. You look a lot different when you shave, bud. Hey, holy fuck, well, we got some suds. Hey, we're partying today, boys. We're having a fucking Pete's party, I guess. Fuck, pug ones, but friggin' rights for that. Friggin', we'll go home, drill this into ourselves, and then we'll bag our parts. So, bye.
Holy shit, I wonder how much something like that is. Hey?
Fuck, we need that big time.
Oh, what'd you find?
2 ladders for $10.
Okay. Scores.
Oh, he's got, look it.
Ah, oh, deck. Oh, we got both of them apparently.
Some sort of a guy, I'm assuming.
How do you hold them?
I think they should just. Well, you know, need a.
Oh yeah.
This one, I'm not sure. You might have to take. Yeah, there it goes. I think just pull it straight out.
Right on. Oh, man.
All right, mate.
Thank you, sir.
Enjoy your day, guys. Have a good one.
Crystal words, what did you buy?
Well, it's for your safety, we need for injuries purposes.
Great.
$20 for 2 wheelchairs and 2 ladders, okay? Scores, not too bad. I was gonna offer them $20 for both the ladders, but they said they want $5 each, so that'd be silly. I'd be silly to offer them 20 if they only want 10. Wouldn't it, Van Doodle?
Yeah.
Van Doodle's learning stuff about yard sailing today. Holy fuck.
Okay, on to the next one.
Getting be flustered. Man, that guy wanted to sell you his boots, yeah. Holy fuck.
Size 13.
It's like, bud, you got brand new boots from Worksman Khan. You don't need that fucking bullshit. My apologies. Beg my pardon. All right, that's fucking awesome. Here, keep going, because I'm making a movie about you.
Keep going.
Nope. There you go, bud. Oh, there you go, bud. Look at yourself.
That's so cool.
What is that thing? Is it just an electric scooter? What happened? Oh, it's from the nursing home.
I just had a small stroke and had a car. I can't drive yet, so.
Right on.
You can get out and about. That's pretty cool.
We need one of those soup it up so we can ramp it. Beg my pardon.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Right
have
on.
Have a good day.
Right on. We're blocking traffic. We apologize.
Oh, this guy could use some lessons from Will. Hey?
Yeah.
At least it's a full bundle, though. For fuck's sakes. Couldn't get it up there, though. They're right on the friggin' edge of stovepipery there. I don't know. You should go give them shit for being not safe there, Van Doodle.
Look at their scalpel. And
I know. What is really going on, right, buddy?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Holy shit, look at our friggin' score. So I saw the old lady shit. She got some bobos. She really loves glass balls, eh? She got both those, 50 cents. Friggin' some jugs, wooden rooster. We love those kind. Different rooster things. And then got a kitchen board and we paint over all that bullshit or whatever and put old lady's kitchen and we could put chicken, mashed potatoes, and gravy on there and different things. Oh, we got a friggin' momentous book to the accordance of making like a pug one son of a bitsy area. A couple friggin' Wolchards. A couple Wolchards, eh? Got them on a deal in accordance till we went back to grab these ladders. Got this thing, figured, you know, we could get all wrecked and try to get the marble in the guy and the winner gets to have something. And then we got a friggin' guitar amp, eh? Friggin' rights, we were gonna get the band back together, but in accordance to plans change, so son of a bitch, eh? Gotta just quit. Eh? If work gets in the way of fucking getting the band back together, I'd fucking quit, bud, eh?
Band boys.
Yeah, for fuck's sake, but anyway, it's not too bad. Fuck, could've been worse, could've been better, but I got a couple ladders and a couple wheelchairs. Fuck it. Scores, eh? I think, the cigarette butt dicks are going to be here soon, but look at this little asshole. Fucking yellow tooth choo-choo right there, boys. Look at him. make it all kind of fucking racket. Shut the fuck up already. Pay my part. What's really going on?
Not a lot.
What's really going on? Yeah, I bet he's still sleeping. We've been up since 7:30. Fuck, came home fucking early from yard sailing because you guys are going to be here at 10.
Well, we got into a little cracker wake-up call.
Oh, a little cracker wake-up call? Oh, did you see my new mower, boys?
Yeah.
Did you see that?
It's a nice one.
I picked that up from a guy.
Does it work at all?
$79.95. I did.
Did you get it going?
Yep, fuck, it's mint, bro. Fuck, take her for a rip. Take her for a rip, boys. Oh, fuck, worms in your bum as we speak. Oh, I just sicked.
A little bit.
Oh, I just fucking sicked. Oh, my goodness.
There's but, nothing else to drink on the way here.
Yeah, I imagine. Look at the work we did.
Shit.
Look at what's happening.
We
just moved it over there. Just moved it a little bit, not a big deal.
Oh, you just...
But fuck, boys, you made it to inwards.
Yeah, took us a bit.
Fuck, eh?
A couple weeks.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Fucking tree dicks are in inwards, boys. Look the fuck out.
Holy fuck, did you get shots of this guy giving himself worms in the bum?
Oh, disgusting.
Fuck,
you're crawling out of my mouth.
That's the worms trying to escape, bud.
I know. I just fucking karate chopped him.
Oh, fuck, we're trespassing.
Holy shit. That must have been a fire dickhead.
You being careful?
We're glad to see you put it on the downward side first, eh? Okay. It's still gonna need a flash. Roger. It'll work. Are you getting the shot? Where are you? Here, let me see you, Jeff. Let me see you, buddy. What? What?
Give him a reach around.
What? What? Oh, yeah, we're gonna need your cock in there, bud. We're gonna just grab a couple tubes of cock there, Doodle.
The black cock?
Yeah, then grab a couple tubes of the black cock. That's not my ladder, is it?
Yeah, I think so.
You guys have a fucking exact duplicate of my ladder.
Oh, yeah?
They have like a sponge on the end of theirs.
Yeah,
something.
I got those too, but fuck, my shop dummy lost them, so.
Fuck, that's no good. That looks like a hole that's gonna just let water pour right into my place.
Nope.
Yeah. That looks like something just like punched right in there.
Something did.
Fucking sacked my shit. You belligerent?
So what do you think? Is this like a 20-minute job or like hours?
Oh no. Half an hour, 45. I'll give you a fucking half a 26er, a little bit of spit and some floaters in it, and nope. Half a gram of hash.
I want a buddy bandoodle hand drop.
All right, that's no problem. No, fuck.
Come here, bud.
You don't have to install an eased trough sing these for that, though. You'll just do it, right?
Yeah.
You probably get your asshole finger fucked for that.
I thought you had a bit this morning.
You need some of these for our next job.
Fucking what? Next job, eh, bud?
Yeah. Throw me the tray.
Look, oh. Man, doodle. How many's there?
Huh? Huh? Look. How many did you steal?
Huh? Shit. How many do you need that side, boss? 25?
We need snips. We need snips.
Snippers?
Holy fuck, they're probably in that white van right there.
No, we don't have. We couldn't find them this morning.
Oh, fuck you guys.
We couldn't. I'll take those over.
There's your garbage. Oh, you gotta take that with you, bud. That's poison.
There, get the wrong idea, eh?
These are my arts and crafts scissors. Go fuck them up. Ready? You gotta make a fucking ass cheese sandwich for fucking buddy. You know, I'm doing a cheese sandwich and it's all of this is bread that you wiped your ass with. Hey. See if he'll pick any fluffers out of it and still take a bite. You know?
I watched the video and realized that I also spit into it. I was laughing so hard.
Snap! I would have fucking
blammo! Yeah. Driving down the street. Sleepy time.
Look at this face. That's gross. Wasn't that gross?
Oh fuck, that was crazy.
It's a bearded taco. If someone offered you a bearded taco, would you?
And then
he pulled a hair out of it.
And still, hey, yeah, hey, he's like, it's a bearded taco.
Hey, so you cock this on?
Yeah.
The bottom?
Yeah.
What?
Cock it on. It's all cocked.
What's cocked?
Cocked. Like, all things cocked.
He tried to, he tried to prevent. like, look at my bricks, dude. Holy fuck.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Look at.
There's a hole right inside.
Like, come on up. Come on, look. Look.
Oh, I know, though.
I can't get this off to put the metal on it.
But look at the cocking isn't even remotely touching. It's only touching like 5% of that white strip.
Oh, yeah, down there I can.
They cocked the eaves trough to the thing, right? We need to take this off.
Yes. Yeah, you're right. So, but this is holding this on, because I can get this off.
Look at this, though. They snapped off the heads.
No ice cream.
Oh, I just love this.
That's okay.
I was fucking freaking out. But, yeah, like, you got to get under there with a fucking bleed or something.
Yeah, I kind of do. Yeah. Maybe we should grab a couple more ladders.
What an idea.
This one ladder is a little uncomfortable.
It's the Gundy ladder.
I kind of like it.
Why don't you come up here and work too?
I kind of like it. Take my part. Whoa, what happened to this one? What's up, Caddy? I screwed a food key on it.
So Chris, I was using your facilities and I got a little spackle on the blue sheet. Is that all right?
Oh, you noticed that, did you? You noticed that, eh? I apologize.
We're busted, bud.
Oh, sorry.
What's going on?
We're busted.
Trying to undo the Deckardness.
What's that metal? Where's those little
This
difference?
Is fucking incredible. I gotta get some shots of this. How Where's you doing, the... buddy?
Right.
What are you doing?
Trespassing.
Those strips of metal
just
that
just brought
we
all
went
my
to.
Buddies over.
Oh, I'm not too sure.
All my buddies.
You know the metals that he bent up are?
In the shipping container. Remember on the shelf? Remember on the long shelves?
Yeah.
Oh fuck! Here we go. What happened?
Put solar lights on your truck.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Icicle. You get lost at night, you're wandering around.
What do you think of this cocking job though, Jeff?
It's beautiful.
Like, but no, look at it though, right?
Oh yeah.
Like I actually paid a guy. At least it's not cocked all along here. I mean, there's, like I said, it's only 5% cocked. Look at this though.
Was he cocking the east trough to stop the water, or was he cocking this?
He was applying nonsense to my building to the accordance of not having to do it right. Hey, that's what was happening there. He didn't want to do it right, so that's what he did.
And it still leaks, eh?
Yeah. Oh, well, yeah. I mean, that's... what do you mean it still leaks, Jeff? Fuck. Like, look at this caulking, for fuck's sakes. Like, are you fucking even on fucking paint thinner? Or, like, I don't even know, man,
paint
but...
thinner. It's paint
thinner. It's a good drug that they do in the roofing industry. A lot of roofers are on the paint thinners nowadays. Mm-hmm. Screwy, eh? But yeah, this is fucking incredible. It really fucking is. But I like how they used the fucking, you know, the $1.17 a piece roofing nails all the way along, or screws for a certain point, and then they just used the friggin' deck screws for a bit, you know? It's like, you know, whatever, right? It's not even a big deal. We'll just fucking
willy nilly it, cobble fuck cigarette butt it. Where she goes, Graham is your sister. Where's Drew? He's got to get up here. Get him on the knife. Get Drew on the knife, bud. All of it.
Is that how big we need him?
That's good, right? Yeah, that's good. Just jam all that up under there.
Like, this is a small one.
Yeah,
this is. Oh, fuck.
If you can't go too higher, it's going to cut his
meat.
Yeah. He won't probably know about it.
Yeah. It's not going to leak where you live. Right?
No.
This one will work.
So that we gotta rip these down a bit?
Yeah, just trim a little.
So, I need a big one for down there.
Right? Yeah, it's on a angle, right?
Yeah, so a big one would fit, right? I need like a 3 foot. This one, you won't fit.
Oh, sweet mother cigarette. Oh, look at this. There's a little maple cigarette tree growing out of their friggin' wire tube, eh? That's gonna grow into be a monstrous beast like that slut. For fuck's sakes, but. Anyway, it's all, buddy, I will give you 2 puffs off my meat cigarette. You take one little sip out of that bucket.
Thank you, Aunt.
One little sip, like just a little, pfft. Like not even just a taste it on your lips and then lick it. Fuck's sake, Van Doodle. I had to find a shop dummy that'll fucking drink kife stuff for my movies. Hey, what'd I tell you? You son of a bitch. Fuck out of here. Oh, they are scheming and, oh shit. Carefully? No? Oh, for fuck's sakes. You guys don't even have harnesses on. Oh, fuck, I wasn't even getting the shot, Doodle. I was too zoomed in. There we go. Oh, yeah, he fucking did. How's that? How's that, bud? Eh? My apologies. My apologies. Oh, Van Doodle, you're freaking looking for a job, are you?
Let's see you do it.
Let's do it. Check this out. Oh, are you daunting? Oh, fuck yeah, you're really good at that, buddy. Fuck yeah, man.
Don't put her too tight or you won't be able to move it. Inch and a half to the bend.
Oh, fuck. Holy fuck. He can't. He doesn't even know what you're talking about. Doesn't even know what you're talking about.
I showed him 4 times.
That's it? He's more. Are you carefully? Yeah, I don't even think he's carefully. Frick snack. Oh man, did you tell him about the shop trough too and stuff? That'll be easy though. Just set that up, a few screws, it's gold. You know what I mean? It's a piece of piss, but. Anyways, fuck, I gotta relax, man. This is fucking, I'm stressing out. Yeah, I'm pretty stressed.
On your bitch period?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go inside of my bitch period, boys. Right. Smoke cigarettes, okay? Don't
change your tampon.
Don't not smoke cigarettes for me. You know,
oh, I'll smoke a couple.
Don't not smoke cigarettes. There, eh? Beg my pardon. Oh, what kind of operation we running here, boys? Oh, carefully. Oh, that's hilarious. He sees a guy struggling with a ladder and he's right there to help. Hey, where'd you learn that, Doodle?
Just to plug one freak out.
Oh, fuck. Carefully. Oh, carefully.
Damn, friggin' maple trees.
It's grown right into the ground. That's a heavy as fuck tree.
That's a heavy pot, boy.
Oh, fuck's sakes. Yeah, you did. I was really getting the shot there, boys. Hey? Holy fuck, I just got stuck on this. Oh! Hey! Summer!
On the log there, the piece of wood.
Summer! But that's the shit that's going up there. I can't remember if I shot you or not, but. Oh, big fan of the trough, Dick, eh? Oh, Dick. You got a permit for that? It's like ladder swapping, aerial ladder swapping.
Because that could go on this side. you want.
Yeah.
Oh, you carefling?
If you keep moving these, I'll just keep putting it in all the way down.
Yeah, Dave, okay. Just shuffle. Okay? Shuffle. Right, Jeff?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. How much overlap? 36-inch overlap?
Yeah, what do you want, like right here?
Just fucking totally right on top of the last one. Fuck it. Are you guys carefully? Yeah, see, Safety Doodle done got his gear on, so everything's fucked.
Yeah, I couldn't even see him.
Yeah. I didn't even know who I was fucking filming. No fucking harnesses, no fucking safety equipment at all. Okay, let's get the shot, Jeff. Are you carefully?
Drink that.
I'll give you 2 puffs off my meat cigarette if you take 1 2 little puffs. Sip of that.
Like a dog?
Yeah.
No. My drinking scummy water days are over.
What?
Look at this guy. 0 fucks, eh? Like, just 0 fucks. Holy shit, that's crazy. Saves a lot of time, though. Yeah. You know, you got a couple ladder shufflers and a fucking 0 fucker. We're golden, boys. We'll get that shit up there in about fucking 3 minutes. You wait, eh? Big my part. But anyways, I'm exhausted from fucking holding this camera and chooching on this medicinal cigarette. So I gotta fucking go sit over here for a minute. I apologize for that. Well, so now what are you complaining about? Come on, fess up. What are you complaining about?
Well, she doesn't.
Look at these.
Just your size.
There you go, buddy. Hey, no need to complain anymore. Stab those mucklups on your feet.
Look at even the copper's turning green on them.
Look at that, boys. Getting shot. Oh, right to the top. Ooh. Beg my pardon.
Show them the sides. Beg the sides are the best part.
Oh, tree dicks fucking with the flared soled boots, eh? Yeah. That is very dainty. Let's daintify up the ladder there. All feminine-like, okay?
This one, buddy.
Can we get a tap dance out of you, or what do you think?
On the roof.
Here, you need
to... Oh, my goodness. Classy fella. Beg my pardon.
Oh.
Oh, I'm really having a fuck of a time getting the shot here.
Do I want to what?
Do you want to sit that?
Get out of
here. Holy shit.
Can you catch him?
Holy fuck. Holy shit. Man, I gotta back up. Because if he fucking falls off that fucking roof, I need to get the shot. Holy fuck. I cannot fuck up the shot, boys. Jeff! Careful! Oh shit! I think you should have a harness on. I don't think this is very safe. Fucking getting eaten by mosquitoes, I'm gonna fucking end up missing the shot. Holy shit, Van Doodle, what are you doing? Are you safetying?
Not too much today.
No, you quit, eh?
Too many complaints already.
Yeah, fuck it.
Had shit to do.
Yeah. Can't get shit done when you're trying to be safe, can you, buddy?
Not too much.
Oh, fuck. Hey, careful that stovepipe. Stovepipe!
Make sure you clean every single maple key. Don't miss any.
Don't miss any maple keys. You probably could have just stood on the roof on the other side. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm getting the shot, boys. Oh, my goodness. Okay, come on. Don't leave a bunch in there. Come on, Jeff. Come on. Tell him, Doodle. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. I could not get anywhere near that friggin' edge, no matter what, let alone reach under where I'm standing and fucking shovel shit out like that. That's fucking crazy. I can't even believe he's not falling off of there. Oh, fuck. Get up there and fucking clean the maple keys, Jeff, you son of a bitch. Holy fuck. That goof fucking maple tree, eh? That is a lot of fucking maple tree leaves on there.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Oh, there you go. There you go. Get up there, Doodle. Is Doodle catching him? Just fluttering. Are you sprinkling BVD? Fuck's sakes, I'm missing the shot. Fuck, I didn't want to miss him falling off. Oh man. Oh man. That's fucking crazy. But see, if he fell off, there's like metal spikes in the ground to break his fall and stuff. That's safe.
Or just pass him.
That's safe.
What do you need?
Get Benjamin past the snips and other peas.
Are you carefuling?
Oh shit, yeah. I just started my deck period, right?
So yeah.
I can't get up.
Yeah, no doubt. Fuck sakes. Oh goodness.
I was going to, and then I felt it dripping in my pants.
Oh man. That's crazy. Why didn't you try to grab for that screw, man?
I was gonna dive for it. But...
No, I'm talking to Jeff.
Oh.
I cannot believe that you are not falling off the roof. That is just crazy to me. Do you not understand the acrimony that you're on right now? Holy shit. See, my
the
problem
hard
is
getting up there. Once you're up there, you don't want to get down.
Yeah.
That's the next scary part.
Holy shit, though, for real. For reals.
At least this shed will probably break your fall a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
Slowly
it's
down.
Soft. That's soft up there, isn't it, Jeff? Hey? Ricky the cigarette. Hey, Ricky the cigarette. Soft. Hey?
Yeah.
Soft. Fuck. I'll fucking stand on the top of the stovepipe. My whaler out. Oh, I forgot I'm standing in front of the wide open door for the store, so.
Being belligerent.
Yeah, all the fire dicks in there are probably going to not like me very much. Oh, how belligerent I am all the time. But, yeah, I can't see any safety involved in this at all.
This quite. He's got a safety line on.
This is, yeah.
It's attached to the sky hook.
It's yeah.
Sky
hook. Yeah. I sent it.
If you want them, I can bring them out or something.
I'll have a look at them, but can't promise anything.
Right.
I could have a look at them. Maybe they'll fit the old lady's van or something, right?
Yeah. All right.
Right on, man.
Yeah, I'll be out here in a little bit.
Okay, see you soon.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Choo-choo. Oh, lurky, ladies and gentlemen, but look at this. There's like this, I mean, this is crazy. I've never seen anything like that in my life. Look at it, it's growing through the leaf. Are you saunting that? Is this, and I'm not kidding, though. I'm not kidding. Am I kidding? Tell them.
No, not at all.
It's not a joke. Like, look it, there's more over here. And they're gaunting. They're gaunting right through. Right through. But then it looks like this is what happened. Oh, dick. That's what happened when it got too much. When they got too big of a toke. Right, buddy?
Something happened.
They got too big of a toke of this kind, but I've never seen anything like that in my life. It's some sort of a parasite.
Alien parasite.
Alien parasite that grows through the leaf. It grows through the leaf of the rose bush. Yeah, the other one's red too. But yeah, there's one just starting out, eh? Holy shit.
It's a baby alien.
Yeah, man. That's fucking so dicked. Like, I can't even fucking believe it. Like, I never even saw anything. Mm. Ow, my thumb really hurts now for some reason. But, yeah, man. I just thought that was neat. I like filming neat shit. Are you getting the shot?
Oh, yeah.
Oh man, I'm getting the shot of you getting the shot. Big time. Oh, you're not getting the shot. Fuck, you fucked it up. I gotta get my own shot. Holy shit! How are you getting down? Now we gotta do the other side, buddy.
You should just run over to the other side of the roof and it'd be quicker.
Just jump down. Yeah, just fly over the top. Seriously, I'll get the shot. Oh, there he goes, boys. There he goes. Look at his boots. Show me your boots, Jeff. Goody-o. Oh man, I'm gonna end up not filming and he's gonna fall. Frig's sakes. He's not careful in one bit.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you taking the ladder for?
Go to the other side, Jeff.
The other side?
Yeah, the front.
There's two eastwards to it.
There's two eastwards, bud. Oh. Just bring the one ladder, and then, because we got to undo the corner of this one, because Jeff fucking screwed the guy on without picking the leaves out of the corner. Hey? Right, Van Doodle?
Yeah, he fucked up.
He fucked up. He fucked up.
Nope.
Carefully. Hey, Jeff Words. Is there any in the downspout?
Oh no, not at all.
Jeff!
Not at all.
Jeff! Lick me. Oh fuck, don't fall off this side, dude. You're gonna wreck my truck. How you doing? Almost missed the shot. Are you scared?
You want that end. Right?
Isn't it scary?
Huh? You want that small piece?
Yep.
Because it's on the right end, right?
Isn't it scary? Oh yeah, thanks buddy, you're the best. I remember when I got a job when I was probably 15, 16, and it was for a roofer, and I'd bring shingles up, but then once everything was down there, he asked me to clean the eaves troughs out, and that's what he expected me to do, what you're doing there, reach under where I'm standing, you know, on the, you know, I'm just like, bud, I need a ladder, I'll get on a ladder and I'll clean it out from a ladder, and he's just like, fired, eh? Well, I was not fired, but I had, you know, I was promoted to ground duty. You know what I mean? I was promoted to ground duty.
Things clogged here.
The whole fucking thing, eh?
The downspout.
Are you carefully? I can't tell if you're carefully, Jeff.
Yeah, don't worry.
Okay, thank you.
Catch keys.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, holy shit, I just ate my own Ackermans on the Whitward over here. I need something to rest my arm on, eh? There's a good spot. Watch the shot I'm gonna get here in a minute. Oh, boys. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, boys, check that out. The cinematographies.
It's too small on this side.
Close your mouth.
Look, it doesn't fit.
Close your mouth. They're constantly fucking with me. Oh man, tried to get me all riled. Tried to get me riled, don't they? Oh fuck. Oh, one of their movies is gonna have the shot, boys. Holy fuck. So, how much is this costing you there?
Well.
Oh yeah, but your movie, boys, it's gonna have the shot. Oh fuck. Oh yeah. Fucking rights, boys. All right, well, I'll let Van Doodle get the shot then. How about that?
Then if, 2 minutes.
Yeah, watch this.
Three.
Oh Dick, maybe we'll have to save that ones too, buddy.
We can smoke these already.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, yeah, look at his tail, eh? That's the chowder tail squirrel of Inwood. See his tail?
Only in Inwood.
Yeah, that's the Inwood chowder tail squirrel. Saw him? He's just fucking decked.
What the hell's going on over there?
Zero fucks given.
There's a party going on.
Yeah, there's a party going on over there.
Is that Fire Dick's party?
Fire Dick Spectacular Extravaganza, but we're not worried about that, boys. Hey, we're not worried about the fire dicks today. We're worried about fucking plug these drops, eh? For fuck's sakes, but fuck, man. It's probably gonna be a minute before I can get you guys back, eh? How long? A week? Tomorrow? What are you doing tomorrow?
Oh, different things.
Fuck's sakes! Son of a dick.
I haven't really decided yet, but I know it's not got anything to do with work.
Fuck! Well, this isn't work. You get paid for work. Beg my pardon, beg my pardon. How's the eaves trough cleaning there, Doodle? You working?
Nothing bad. You want me to just take them all out, put them on the ground?
Yeah, just fire them out of there.
There, Jeff?
Yep.
That's too many.
Holy shit.
That's too many. Oh my goodness. Mother's secret. Hey, I'm filming your cock. Hey, getting the cock shot right now, boys. They're walking under ladder, getting the cock shot. Fuck it. Hey, zero fucks and inwards. Yeah, I'm all about the cock, but I am thirstier as frig, and I swear to fuck I had a drink over here, so yeah, I did. Oh yeah, I friggin' did. Beg my Perdonsky for that one there, but how's she going, boys?
Good.
Oh, I worked up a thirst there. I worked up some thirst. Oh. That was one hell of a thirst I had. I had to get the cock shot. Fuck's sake, The cock shot doesn't get itself, does it? for fucking my snack. But come on, Jeff, fall off the roof, man. It's only 15 feet. It looks a fuck of a lot higher than 15 feet, though. Will you fall off the roof for me, Jeff? Well, no, wait. Whoa, I apologize. Get some more pieces on first. You're only done to there, buddy. Fuck. I apologize. I beg my pardon. Whoa. What's happening?
He was cutting a raining tree down for a guy one day. He's up on a ladder. Cut the branch off, and buddy was pulling out it on a tractor. Fuck, come back, boom, smoked him right off the ladder. Gotta go.
Oh, you quit? You quit ladder that day?
He quit right away that day.
I can't fucking believe that you were able to get onto that ladder with only fucking a rung and a half. Not even, that's like a rung maybe sticking up, eh? You're a fucking animal, dude. If I need anything fucking high as fuck climbed, I know who to call.
Call Jerry.
Why? He didn't climb all the way up there like that. Fuck.
I will. I just cry about it.
Oh, I know, man. My ball bag just gets fucking...
Puckers right up.
Yeah, it just tightens up on my balls and then they pop inside of me.
Yeah.
It's fucking dick.
Dick fucking starts shrinking. Looks like a clitoris.
Well, I don't know about that. But fuck. I apologize. But, you know, fuck. How's it going, Doodle? You okay, buddy?
These ones got a shitload in it again.
Really?
Well,
for fuck's sakes.
Yeah. Let me get my sandals back on. These are...
Oh, what happened? What about your goot boots, buddy? How are they, though? Are they good?
You should have wore those bowling when you went.
Yeah, those are nice right there. Show me your boots, man.
They're green patch.
Those are good. No, they are. They're fucking safety fucking shoes there, bud. I was concerned for your safety, and yeah, I wanted to make sure you had the proper footwear. So I'm like, now I'm like getting the shot, eh? This is for like all the foot
if
fetish
you fell
dicks,
off the roof,
eh?
He didn't want you to hurt your foot,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
This is why I hurt my feet when I fall.
Just fucking plummet to your cigarette. Oh, anywards, boys, when they climb back up on the roof, I'll make sure I get the shot in case they fucking fall to their death. For fuck's sakes, onto their head and neck. Beg my pardon. Holy shit, playing friggin' tractor, boys. That is a friggin' tractor. Holy shit for myself right now. Doodle, you saw the tractor? Holy shit. Zero fucks in the fucks to give department, that's for sure. Beg my pardon. Here, we made the gap a little higher, a little further apart so we could get the cock shot. Oh, Dick!
The gap.
Holy shit, boys. Wow. Zero fucks, eh? Just get them screws in there. That's all that matters, right, buddy? Are you carefuling?
Well, we started out with every one, and now we're every other one. It's like every fourth one.
What one? What?
Every fourth screw hole.
What are you talking about? It's every other one.
Oh, shit, eh?
Just one screw per
for
piece?
Fuck's sakes, yeah.
One screw
one in the corner. One in the corner. Call her good. Oh, we got the chooch blast, eh? Full bore.
Came here and worked all day, and all I got was this silly hat.
Pink camo. Looks good on you, bud.
Yeah, you requested it, though. That's
That's pretty fun.
Well, because...
I still got that pink one.
Everybody else has got the other one, right? So I don't want to be like everybody
else. You're different. You're like a straggler, right, buddy?
A little bit.
Fucking right. Well, thanks a lot, boys.
What is that?
Smells like caramel. It smells like burnt marshmallows. Like
that's what it smells like.
Completely burnt marshmallows. Yep. You should try driving down the road, just trying to breathe, mind your own business, and then all of a sudden take like eight good lungfuls, like eight full breaths of just nothing but that. It's great.
All right, boys. Thanks for the hat.
Oh, fuck yeah, boys.
Keep paying me like this, so I'll be back every day.
Yeah? Fucking right. So, yeah, there's only like 3.5 more troughs to go, right? We got half of one done.
We got two-thirds.
Oh.
Two-thirds. You're sorry. It's okay.
My apologies. You gonna fucking light them up? Do a big burnout twirly mark on the fucking corner?
Three times through the stop sign.
Holy fuck, who did that?
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Who did your tint? I'm gonna call them.
I do custom.
You do custom tint? Is that?
That's art.
It's like a, it looks like a lizard design.
Yeah, me and my 5-year-old son did that.
You did?
Yep.
That's fucking great.
He's got about as much patience as his son.
Oh, fuck it. Well, does the trick, eh?
Yeah.
Right on, boys. Well, thanks a lot. Hey, is that my ladder?
No.
Okay, apologize.
Yours is cut up in pieces.
All right, boys. Smoke cigarettes, thanks. Yeah. Cheech it. Look at this dick playing freaking tractor. Holy shit. This guy behind me here has got about, three or so less fucks than I got, I think. Oh, what's he doing? I had to race up and cigarette him because he was trying to pass me, eh? What do you think of that, Van Doodle?
Yeah.
That's awesome, right? Just friggin' cigaretted his day. The race is on. The race is on. Oh, dick. How you doing? What's that sticker say? Son of a cigarette, looks like it's a dick. He's got a dick sticker. It's Gordon's, but. Anywards, fucking, we're just on our way to Crawdad's. Fuck Father's Day, you know? Fuck Father's Day. Well, tomorrow is, but we're having it today. In accordance. So friggin' rights for that, but. Anywards, fucking stovepipe your sister. Oh, Jim! Cheech it! Oh, for fuck's sakes, we just wrecked the fucking party. Oh my goodness, but anyways, we beg our pardon. Sweet and low fire dick, beg my pardon. All the bushes are in the woods, but
that's prison, Joshua.
Yeah.
You can go there soon.
Soon.
So one time, right?
Yeah, probably,
for fuck's sakes. But anyways, it'll probably be Pug One's fault, and I'll probably be right along with you, buddy. But we she goes. But anyways, we're on our way back to stinky old inwards. We went to fuck a PetSmart in accordance to we needed credence, and then we ended up getting $50 worth of treats, and then we ended up getting fucking $75 worth of toys, because the dogs don't have any toys, so we need them big time, right?
Yep.
Fuck's sake.
And you didn't give me their life jackets, did you? Or their pool.
Didn't get a life jacket or a pool, so Pug One's a big dumb goof. Fucking,
big time.
Back to inwards we go. Fucking.
No sandwiches for you.
Get yelled at and shit, for fuck's sakes. Beg my pardon.
Oh, friggin' rights, boys. Just getting gas at the res there. Got a safety enthusiast having fucking cigarette right by the pumps. Friggin' rights. But, anywards, maybe now we can get back to inwards. I apologize. Beg my Perdonsky. Fuck, the road around here is a little bit thicker. See? What happened? Oh, we're just coming into friggin' Melbourne's here for a quick second, but Joshwards, I'm just gonna tell you a little story here. A little bit of a story. Where are we here? Right up here. Oh, see that hot rod? Look at that hot rod up there. Friggin' rights, but anyways, my apologies. See this place right here?
Yeah.
Yeah. This guy's got like a shop and everything, and the house is upstairs and everything like that, and different things. But that guy, that's who I bought my bandsaw off of. But he's got, he bought a fucking, it was like a 19-something or other Indian motorcycle from a yard sale. He sauntered it behind a guy's shed when he was at a yard sale. He's like, what do you want for the bike? He says, $20. Takes it home. His friggin' son gets it friggin' going with the dirt, with the gas tank off his dirt bike. Fucking riding it around that day. Hey, big my part, big my part. But yeah, he friggin', I bought the bandsaw, and then I needed to friggin', you know, get my truck and everything to pick it up. And I also needed a hand because it was heavier as frig. And by before I could get back to pick it up, I ended up having to go prison for, you know, I think 7 months. And then so when I got out, I had to wait like 30 days to get my cell phone back. And then so after I got my cell phone back, I found his number in my phone, called him. And he says, yeah, he says, a deal's a deal. He says, it's still sitting here, this and that. He says, I almost sold it and kept the money for you, but I blah, 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 this and that. It's all right on, man. Well, I'll come and get it, this and that. Me and my dad went and got it. And fucking old crawdad was pretty pissed off at me because fucking thing weighed like 9 million pounds. But I did beg my part, I think, if I remember correctly. But anyways, fucking think Patrick and his old lady are coming over for a visit, but I'm not sure. I thought they quit Inwood for a second.
Me too.
My apologies.
It's gonna have to start bossing them.
Yeah, start fucking boxing fucking Patrick out. Beg my part.
I'll do it.
Oh, look at Inwoods with the sunset. Oh, with the sunset boys. Or the fucking dirt on the window. Beg my pardon, but Inwoods, we're almost there. Patrick and his old lady are already, we were waiting. My apologies. How are you doing, buddy?
I'm doing good, buddy. How about you?
Not too bad. Yeah. You fishing? Yeah. Holy fuck, I'm sickin'.
You sick?
A little bit. That was disgusting.
It's on the Sager.
Oh, man. We've been up
you
a long time.
You are trespassing.
That's fucking awesome.
You are trespassing.
Yeah.
You are trespassing.
I can shut the fuck up. How about that? Oh, what's really going on?
The robbery in the library?
It's a robbery right now.
You're gonna park on your lawn, buddy.
Choo-choo. Oh, that's disgusting. Are you sicking? Don't sick. Oh, we got a beer enthusiast guest?
How you doing?
Not too bad. Gurgle. How you doing?
Just fine.
Holy fuck, look at your beards.
Hey,
holy fucking
we're from
shit.
The country, buddy.
That's awesome.
This is the tattoo guy.
Where's your beard? It fell off?
I'm growing it.
Oh, you're just growing it in, eh? Are you done? That's not too bad, eh? Oh, fuck yeah. Just having a chooch and hanging out with the boys.
Yeah.
Eh? For fuck's sake.
Like got hair on it?
Yeah, it's got a beard too. We're all beard enthusiasts, right?
Oh, fuck. I don't know.
Yeah, man. Fuck yeah, bro.
So who runs this? You do?
Yeah, it's Pug One. I'm Pug One.
I didn't know that. I lived here for a lot of years. I didn't know that.
Oh, really?
You got a little bit of whiskers going on yourself there.
Oh, I got a couple.
I couldn't see them.
They're ginger fat.
I don't see good, eh?
I always got a camera fucking for a face too. Half my face is a camera, so I got something fucking right under attacking me, and I don't like that kind. It's getting me. Beg my pardon. Oh, but yeah, holy fuck, eh? Beg my pardon for that. But yeah, big thanks to the friggin' trough dick there for the supplies of the friggin' the trough shit there in accordance, and fucking of course. Fuck, if you haven't checked out the fucking Tree Dicks, holy fuck, man, they're dicked. I can't watch their movies without fucking totally busting the gut. So fucking, you should check them out. Links to the prescription, beg my part. And of course, big thanks for climbing way the fuck up on high as fuck shit in accordance, because fucking, I can't. I fucking can't, that's for sure. But any words, boys, beg my part, and then we cheech. But there you go, another Dick of Pug One production. So until tomorrow.
Don't the watchers get you.